Today, in my opinion, I will show you my top 30 best Mario games. So let's
guys, if you don't know anything about this game, well, you should play it. It's free and up, so let's should be fun. Another one. This one's an RPG game. And it's also free. I'll also put it in. This is free and up. Mario Kart DS. I have to put this number 28 because it's a really, really, really good day, guys. I just love it. Would you guys? I do. Okay, this one I had to put in.
Super Mario?
Yeah, Mario Strikers Charge Football 7 and up, and this makes it on the list. 27. See, that's it.
Number 26 is Mario Party 5. Guys, I really, really have to put this for the game. So yeah, I'll think this is it. No. You should be Mario Bros. 2. Why do you think I like this one better? Just felt more fun in it, and you get to click a lot of it's straight up. This one, Mario and Luigi Bowser Inside Story, makes it on 24. Okay, next one, number 22, Mario Kart Double Dash. Baby, this has to go on number 22. It's 3 and up, okay. Okay, you can switch characters, so I can get number 21 is Super Mario Bros. Deluxe. And it's ready. It's the original one. Now, number 20 is RPG game. Mario Party 4 makes it number 15. I like it better than Mario Party 3 and Mario Party 5 for all three. But this is rated E4, and I'm not going to talk about why. Thank you.
Can play. Number 11. You can see it. Kids to adults. This is a really good. Yeah, 3DS game. Number 10.
Top 30 Mario games.